Is Toll the Towel Man here with a mail call from Toy Fiction and Black Panther and Batman Superman Glow in the Dark. But let's open and see what I got. Oh, this was recommended by Franklin F.M. McGinnis. So, this company. So, thank you, man. I really appreciate you recommending this company. I'm probably going to order a couple more soon. I'm also going to cut my hand off with this little zombie knife. Pretty big, so fragile.
Hey, I can tell you this, babe, but I think you're gonna need a bigger knife.
What, for zombies? Yeah, I think I'd be dead in 2.5 seconds with this knife. Once I get in the eye socket. I say that a lot. Peanuts. Lots and lots of peanuts. Wow.
Ugh. I hope you know you're picking those up.
I'm picking them up, yep. Wow. Hammerhead. Star Wars. Of course it had to be Star Wars, everybody. Number 37. Black Panther, Hammerhead, Black Panther. I got these how long ago, hon?
About 2 weeks.
2 weeks. I got two of this guy, and I bought this. I haven't shown this on my channel yet. Batman and Superman. So give me a few minutes, and I take them out of their prisons. Oh, it's on.
Yeah.
I like him. He's pretty cool. I'm happy to get him. He's pretty cool. I do like him. I like how his feet, see his feet. Yeah, he is pretty cool. I'm happy I got him too. My Walmart is coming up. I mean, we only go to like three different Walmarts, and two of them are freaking coming up. They have how many, like hundreds of pops right now. I mean, they had a few of these guys. I don't know if they have many left now, but see the glitter. He's cool. I'm happy I got him. Probably want to get him. I think I'm going to try to get one of each. I'm not going to get all the variants of these ones, but I think I'm going to try to get one of each superhero to have in my collection. Someday. There's another one free from its prison. Yay! And I'm gonna cut the tape on these two and take them off. I'm Batman.
No! Sue, you're Superman. I'm Batman.
No, you're Superman.
No. I'm Batman. You're Superman. I'm Batman.
No.
I'm Batman.
Just told the towel man, throwing in the towel. Peace out, everybody.